familiar stance to the tackle. This is Dr. Higgs. I thought you would be up this morning. You got to learn to rise early if you're going to be in the warfare, so dancer. Look, I'm going to get you a copy of that conference call that you made reference to. I'm going to get a copy of that email to you sometime today. I also going to send a copy to WHIG. And anybody else that wants a copy, feel free to share it with them when you get it. And also, since you have Wayne Goodman's ears right now, I want you to give him a call and tell him I want him to grow some balls, get on his phone, whatever other outlet he uses, and encourage all his white counterparts that are registered as Democrats to support the good black Democratic candidates locally, state, and nationally during this election. If he wants to convince me, he has to perform something other than continue to align himself with y'all bunch of local clowns. Thank you, Dancer. Be sure to put it out there. And thank you for posting the statement the other day, too. That's why I asked you to record it. So I appreciate you doing it. You can always see me. As long as you don't get no bigger. If you get bigger, I'm going to have to replace you. Okay, Sir Dancy, I'm scheduled to do an interview on WHIG call-in interview this morning somewhere between 8 and 9. So I want you to tune in. So I'm going to give my side of what I know that has brought us to where we are. Now, if you know anything different, Dancy, it's an open forum, so you can man up and call in, too, and start trying to hide behind other people. But in a way, between 8 and 9 is my block of time. I got 15 minutes, somewhere between 8 and 9.
What you just heard was sincere ignorance and conscientious stupidity. Dude needs some help.